So Courtney just asked me how to use a stud finder. She has to hang a TV in her new apartment, and she's never used a stud finder before. So I thought I'd show you guys and her, because she's doing the filming of this video, how to use a stud finder. So we're going to put it on a wall, click and hold our little button. It's already set to look for a stud, and we're just going to drag it across. Right there, this is showing me this is the edge of the stud. And I'm going to go ahead and mark it. So there's a little V there. So then we're going to start out here. You don't want to start too close. Now this is showing me it's the center of the stud. And edge, and then with this one, it'll indicate if it sees electrical back there. Notice how the AC button came up. It's found electrical wires back there, so be careful. There you go. Simple as that.